Hello teachers, in this tutorial I'll tell you how to upload marks on NeverSkip teacher app. For uploading the marks you have to go and then teacher app, then click on the left corner. There are some options in that you have to go to mark entry. Then there are three options are there: mark entry, co-scholastic attendance. Whatever the suppose you want to enter the co-scholastic grades or some other, you can go in the co-scholastic, that will be mapped here. If you want to upload the attendance of a particular student, then the attendance will be there, you can upload here. But here now attendance is not mapped, we have to enter the mark entry. Suppose whatever the class you are teaching, that classes are mapped here. If that particular class is not mapped here, you can contact your school administrator, IT department, so they can map the classes for you. Suppose now I want to enter the marks of the student. For an example, I'll take the 12th B class. So whatever the subjects you are teaching, the subjects will be shown here. For the demo purpose here, I am having all the subjects. So suppose I want to add the marks of the students. I'll click on IP. See here, the student pick with the names are shown here, and we have to enter the marks. I'll click on one and just enter the marks, whatever the. See here, maximum marks are shown. Maximum marks are 40. So we have to enter the marks below 40 only. So we can add the marks, and from here with this arrow we can go to the next. All that we can just enter next. Like this we can enter. Suppose if I want to enter the absent, then we can from here we can enter the absent, ML, medical leave, OD, on duty. So mostly we have marks or absent. So after completing the marks of all the students, just enter on the OK, and the list will be shown like this. So you just have to do like this, and we can lock and unlock the exam. Do you want to lock the subject? Yes or no? But no need to lock or unlock, because you have to just enter the marks. Don't just play with these buttons, because sometimes the any message or some can go to the parents. So in this way, if I want to enter the marks of other subjects, I suppose that is 11th B, I have to enter the marks of English, then the list of students will be here. So suppose I want to enter the marks, I can like this, I can enter, and after completing I can just do here, done. And the list will be shown like this. I can complete another list. After just entering the marks, you can just by this back arrow, you can go back and here. So in this way, we can enter the marks of the students. And the list will be populated after all the subjects will be there. If you will enter the marks of all the subjects, then the completely the list will be updated to the server, where we can just make the class list for the students.